that's the docking station to go between the Russian and the American space stations. The Skylab trainer from the outside.